These are a couple of Benton Harbor lunchbox, a sixer and a tour. I'll sell either one of them individually. If you want to buy them both, I'll give you a kind of a special deal on them. I think they're pretty self-explanatory. They're AM transceivers. They have a power supply built in. You don't need an external power supply for either one. One's a 2-meter rig and one's a 6-meter rig. You have three frequencies. I think there's three crystals in each one, if I recall correctly. Actually, I just checked, and there seems to be one crystal in each one. And I will give you a crystal for either for each one. And then you can the crystals are readily available on the internet if you have a special crystal frequency that you want for the tour or the sixer. You can do that, and you can change them around too. I'm going to turn them around so you can see the back side of them. Let me give you a kind of a side view of, well, like the end of, that's a tour right there, and you can see the top of it. Pretty nice, really is. And pulling it around here, now you can see the crystal right there. Somebody's cut a hole in this one with a saw, so we can readily change crystals on this one. Now the other one here, it looks good too. This is the sixer. That's the end on it. And let's turn it around for the other end here. And that's the other end. Now I'm going to turn them so you can see the back here. You can see the power cords on it. It doesn't have a hole on this one to extract the crystal or put it in like the tour does. Now I'll turn the tour back here. It looks very much the same. Same cabinet. I see that the fuse cap on the sixer is gone. I can replace that, and we'll have that for you. Now, turning them back around so you can see what the front looks again. And by the way, they both have the handles on them. They're in good shape. And you can see they look pretty nice. What I'm going to ask for them is $40 a piece. Now, I've had probably 20 sixers and 20 tours, and I've never sold one for under $80, but I really want to get rid of these. I just need the room for some new projects I'm doing, and so I'm going to give them to you $40 each shipped. That's shipped, and it will cost probably $15 to ship it with the shipping materials and boxing and stuff like that. So it's $40 shipped for each one, $80 for the two.